बेबी एंड अ मिस्चीवियस एंड नॉटी टू. हियर इज एन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ हिज नॉटीनेस. फॉर इंस्टेंस, वन डे समबडी गेव हिम सम बनानास टू ईट एंड वेरी सून ही डेवलप्ड अ ग्रेट लव फॉर राइप बनानास. वॉट हैपेंड, ही बिगिन टू हैव लव विद बनानास. एंड वॉट डिड करी डू एट दिस टाइम? वी यूज्ड टू कीप लार्ज प्लेट्स ऑफ फूड ऑन ए टेबल नियर अ विंडो इन द डाइनिंग रूम. वन डे ऑल द बनानास ऑन द टेबल डिसअपीयर्ड एंड माय फैमिली ब्लेम्ड द सर्वेंट्स. सो व्हाट हैपेंड, वन डे द प्लेट्स ऑफ फूड्स फ्रॉम द टेबल हैज बीन डिसअपीयर्ड एंड हु वाज ब्लेम्ड? द सर्वेंट्स. अ फ्यू डेज लेटर द फ्रूट्स डिसअपीयर्ड अगेन. दिस टाइम द ब्लेम वाज put on me and I knew I had not done it. It made me very angry with my parents and the servants, for I was sure they had taken all the fruits. So another time, who was to blame? The writer was blamed. So this time writer knew very well that he has not taken the bananas. So, the next time the fruit disappeared, I found a banana all smashed up in Curry's pavilion. So, writer searched out what is going on and he found the smashed up bananas in Curry's pavilion. This surprised me very much, for I had never seen fruit there. But as you know, he had always lived on twigs. So before this, the Curry used to feed on twigs, but now he found the banana. So writer played a prank. What did he do? Next day, while I was sitting in the dining room, wondering whether I should take some fruit from the table without my parents' permission, a long black thing, very much like a snake. You can see that this is the long, very thin and long thing appeared. This is like a snake. Suddenly came through the window and disappeared with all the bananas. I was very much frightened because I had never seen snakes eat bananas, and I thought it must be a terrible snake that would sneak in and take fruits. Sneak in, I have told you, come in quietly. So writer thought it must be very dangerous snake since it came very quietly. I crept out of the room and with great fear in my heart ran out of the house, feeling sure that the snake would come back into the house, eat all the fruit and kill all of us. So having fear, the writer went out of the house since he has the fear that the snake will come back and eat all of them. As I went out, I saw Curry's back disappearing in the direction of the pavilion, and I was so frightened that I wanted his company to cheer me up. So when the writer came out, he found Curry was going to his pavilion and writer was very frightened. So he decided to join Curry. I ran after him into the pavilion and I found him there eating bananas. I stood still in astonishment. The bananas were lying strewed all around him. He stretched out his trunk and reached for one far away from where he was standing. That instant,